shot there, cameraman?
Yeah.
All right, we'll work on that anyway.
Go ahead.
Anime Wrestling, and now, the big reveal that I want to reveal besides the fuck Jeff Meacham show, apparently. That's going to be interesting.
That'll be an interesting show.
It is a topic. Okay, you guys have all voted, all 100 and some of you that went on that poll, and we thank you for logging on Facebook and Twitter and everything and polling. The winner is, After the Bell, will premiere. Not tomorrow, because we're doing the Stat Boy show tomorrow, I guess.
Well, no, this show will probably go up because of how late we're getting over the parties.
It's true. So at some point this week, you will see the first episode of After the Bell. I'll probably talk about Raw SmackDown, if anything. Because it would be a Sunday review, but you know what? It's already Sunday and Monday, bitches. So now
the show will be similar to his old show.
Yes.
So make sure you start submitting him questions.
Mailbag, baby, please.
To his Facebook profile. Post them on the first episode of his show that'll be going up. Post questions up. He will get back to your mailbag. It just won't be the first episode because y'all haven't sent him anything yet.
That's right. Now, let me say for the record before we move on to our next part of our show. Anybody named Bruce fucking rocks. Because we got this guy, Bruce Edwards, over here, the godfather of my niece, Natalie. This guy fucking rocks. The guy behind the camera tonight, Bruce Kraft, got us into SummerSlam tonight.
There you go.
Helped us out. But we're going to move with Bruce to our... Y'all think I was bullshitting about this party I was going to have at Hooters. We're in the downtown Los Angeles, and we're going downstairs to Hooters.
Now, let me forewarn you guys. It's going to get a little shaky.
That's how I roll.
Who's your opponent with Jeff Meacham, huh?
AMH boys, I'm
missing
AMH boys are in the house. They'll be in front row at Raw tomorrow, baby.
Oh, check us out.
That's right.
AMH friends.
You know what? I'm going to spin this shit just because Alberto's belt now. Alberto Del Rio, are you already?
That's right here.